Rollo.
Noah. Ragna.
We're preparing our building our off-grid home kitchen. So you'll see the developments are. Mystery contractor, can you explain what you did and what you did? Everything. Bal mo siyang waling.
Oh, what did you do? How did you pour it? How did you... You can see the development of it.
Just the way it
and
is.
Kuha mo akong tubig, dalay mo dito, yung balde. Kunin mo yung, ano, lagyan mo ng tubig. Okay, so, we're halfway. Ah, no, we're almost done. We did finish the, ano na, cementing, almost all of this. So, kailangan lang, ano, no?
Bubutasin lang yun. Ha? Paglagyan mo. Dapat nga, sinabay nila yung tubo.
Ah, yung boso.
Ha? Okay. Sinabay nila yung tubo.
Ha?
Dapat sinabay nila yung tubo. Dapat nilagyan nila yung tubo. Tapos, ano,
para... May PVC.
PVC.
Ilang simento na ubus mo dito? How many cement?
Oh, ito, lima lang. Lima lang nagamit dito.
Lahat?
Lima eh.
Ma?
No, pinatero pag nalaman
sa'yo. So, ito hindi na kailangan din. Pakita mo nga dito, tupak yung ano, yung gagawin natin. Pero ito, this is for, from the smoker, no?
Yung one.
It will be, that will be bigger. And then dito yung ano?
Yung lababo.
Lababo, sink. Okay. Tapos, ito yung ano, yung... Siguro yung
preparing our foods.
Preparing the food, everything, huh? Tapos, pakita mo nga yung smoker.
This is the smoker from...
Can you explain how to use the smoker?
This is the smoker from Bauer Pro. Sana naman, Bauer Pro. Umano, oh.
Baka naman.
So, may nag-smoke.
So, anong smoke ba yung smoke mo?
Smoke brisket.
Ano, ano yung smoke? Baka smoking ng mga, ano yan, ibang mga klase, ha?
Tabako.
Mr. Contractor, can you explain yung paano ginagamit yung ano? Yung, kabubusa ko muna ng tubig si Ragnar ang ingay.
Hoy!
Hindi kami makakapag.
Nagagay kayo ng firewood here. Siyempre, lalagyan nyo na po eh, para musok. Pag sinabi nyo yun, yung usok, papasok sa loob.
Okay.
Lalabas dito.
Dito ka, para merong, ano, merong decoration habang nag-ano.
Ah. Paglabas ng usok dito, wala, nakasara to.
Okay.
Maluto yung brisket, di ba?
Ano yung nawala dito?
Yung temperature gauge.
Oh, nasaan?
Dito yung temperature.
Sa baba.
Temperature gauge. Okay. So,
When you cook a brisket, ilang oras kalimitan?
6 hours.
8 hours?
6 to 8 hours.
Hindi naman kailangan ng 12, kailangan. Basta maganda lang ang apoy.
Pero mas maganda ang 12.
Oo. Sinong binubusok? Ah, sinong tinitingnan mo dyan?
Look at the ponderance time.
Banding. Oh, Ragnar and Bjorn. Very good. Okay, so dito yung pinapasok, no? Dito yung pinapasok. Pakita mo doon ka, ano? Suka bowl. So, ayan. Puro mo ng konti dito, bitch. Dito yan, bitch. Para mas makakita nila yung dito. Kasi, pan, actually, salamin yan, eh. Hindi na lang humakita. So, pakita mo ko, Hellboy.
Ah, Hellboy.
Yeah. Kung asahin this. Kumbato ka muna, hindi mo mabuksan. Hello!
Hello, everybody!
Ayun! Sabi siya.
No.
So, sample, sample.
I'm gonna put the firewood here.
How many?
Then light it up. How many? Then the smoke will come there. Come out there.
Yeah.
Sorry for the grammar, Rose.
Ano naman ang ano, ginagawa mo? Okay, so we will put it every hour, you put two hardwood inside. This one is ano, sinantulan, like a santol wood that is local in this area. So this is a hardwood, you have to season it. So pakita mo yung mga isi-season pa natin dyan sa likod ng mga kahoy.
Barrel crew, tournament.
Si Alfred mo, Sir Alfred, Dilago.
Dilago. Carmen, luma na yung aming smoker. Smoker na, well, luma na. Hello. Carmen.
Okay. So, chinek lang natin ito. Mamaya siguro tapusin na natin itong kitchen. Okay. So, ginawa natin ito ng mga 4 days. Apat na araw na nila, tarabahuhan. Okay, so...
Get some grab.
Okay, so mamaya, ayun sila, bibili na kami ng ano, we will get gravel, 10. We will put it here. Eto, simento pa rin ito. Oo, baka matapa. Ay, trap yan. Okay, so... See you later, as we finish it. Thank you. Ano solution dyan? Baking soda. Nag-migrate. Siya no? Papuntang Canada na o. Oh.